Hey everybody, I'm Anthony Snyder with my wife Sharon Snyder.
And hello everybody.
They're collecting couple from our store in Leonia, New Jersey. And today, how's my hair by the way?
Oh, it's there.
Too late for that, right? It's too late for vanity. Just too late.
No.
Yeah. Anyway, so today we want to go over the art that went up on the website last night. And we're going to talk about some of the fun things we have available here at the store.
Lots of fun stuff.
And, well, especially what my favorite toy ever, the Migos from my childhood. So we're going to talk about art and Migos today. And then we're going to have a special...
Be careful.
We're going to have a special...
Helicopter issues.
A special... We're going to have a special guessing game. What do you call those guessing games?
Trivia?
Yeah,
trivia?
From my friend Jerry, who brought this by. And if it fit me, I had to run away with him. But it doesn't fit. So the Cinderella slipper does not fit. But whoever guesses how many bedazzleds there are on this slipper... gets a $25 gift certificate to Anthony's comic book art.
You mean how many?
Don't show how many, details.
How many
I gotta guess. Yeah, how many bedazzled?
How many little bedazzled rhinestones?
Yes, but
we're
totally, not gonna show it.
Totally bedazzled. Don't look too closely.
Don't do detail shots. That makes it too easy. People
can
freeze frame.
We need a good product shot.
All right. So, we got... We got the Abby and Slats, as far as the strip art, the vintage strip art.
Abby, what year is that from?
Oh, 1947 by Van Buren. Look at how hot these women
are. Whoa, they're gorgeous.
Yeah, really?
I mean,
the guy's a...
I love the way that
this
he draws
style.
Women.
Yeah, right? And then the Craig Fussell piece, and we got the B-Slap.
What is that? That's weird.
Oh,
anyway.
You know, he was doing... He was known for that kind of stuff, weird stuff like that. Like, I think he might have worked on Wacky Packages.
Okay.
Look at that.
What?
Superman V-slapping Lois. I'm shocked that page didn't sell right away. Here, instead of those no's in the opening, you could put thwap! We gotta look for different sound effects.
Thwap is a good one.
Thwap. And then this Idi Amin guy that hypnotized.
Yeah.
Chunk.
This one is going to go fast.
Crack, crack, kapow, kapow, kapow. And then the Schaffenberger Superboy. This one's great. I got a couple more of these. This has been asked about. People want to trade for it and stuff like that, but what a great piece.
You gotta do the sound effect of the horse, Ann.
Whee! Okay. Whee! What is the sound I hope my wife makes later? Alex. No.
Oh, swing and a miss.
That's not what your mother said, Alex! No, whatever. Okay. And then we got these... Grimm's Ghost Tales. These are whole stories.
Oh, this is perfect for now.
Yeah.
Come on, everybody.
Halloween's coming up. And this one's really nice. This is Boris Karloff.
Cool.
And a werewolf story.
Tales of Mystery, The Cure.
And Boris Karloff.
Awesome.
So we got about the same amount of stuff going up every day. Today, Bobby, who runs the art site, is doing the mailing list, so a lot of this stuff will be featured in the mailing list, if you're on my mailing list.
Yeah. Join the mailing list.
So, these are the toys of my childhood.
We have so many of those. That's not all we have. We have boxes and boxes of these things.
I know. You know why?
Because you love them?
Because I'm mental about them and I don't like selling them. It's like, okay, so a collector came in, it's somebody I do art business with, and I actually traded him artwork for these graded Migos. Now, these are the first grade Amigos I've ever gotten.
They're like in a box. It's kind of like a CGC kind of thing.
Yeah, so they're slabbed. This is part of it.
That's really cool.
Mhm.
It's always going to be mint in the box in this thing. That's pretty neat.
Yeah. Unlike CGCs, these things feel pretty solid. It's like solid lucite instead of just brittle plastic
that's
goes. Because I
sound effect
between me and my assistants, I don't know how many CGC cases we've broken.
No way.
Oh yeah.
I thought they were pretty sturdy.
This one guy dropped a whole box once, a whole CGC box. And every corner in every one of them was cracked.
And what does that mean then? You have to sell
you
them
have
at
to
a discount?
You have to reholder them. People like
send
get
mad. So,
oh, case is cracked. I want to give you $50 less. Even though it costs like $25 to reholder them. But it's, you know, you got to send it in. It's kind of a
takes a while.
Pain. Yeah, especially with their turnaround right now. So, when I was reading 20 Cent Comics, and 25 Cent Comics, Mego had the licensing for these Marvel characters and these DC characters. And this is pretty much the whole lineup of what they had. You know, they were trying to get some other ones, but then they lost the licensing at a certain point.
Hmm.
Like, I think, like, right at 1979. But in 73, 74, when they first started coming out, man, in the boxes, in the window boxes, not these carded ones. I just lived for him.
I really like this one because he's got actual hair, unlike the plastic hair. And then I could have been able to comb it like a Barbie, even though he's Thor. That would have been fun.
But you like that because you're his long-distance cousin from Norway. Like, you're like his...
I'm related.
50th cousin from the Norwegian descent.
Yes, I'm totally related to him.
So, you are. You fight like a Viking. And, anyway.
What else? Do we have any more of these at the store right now?
Yes, we have some boxed ones there on that side.
Oh.
You can, oh, look, there's a couple.
My Dondo, that's mine.
That's mine. That's mine. You sound like the little brother on A Christmas Story.
Yes,
that's
I know.
Mine.
That's mine.
So Catwoman's there, and that's an early Catwoman. And you can see that her lineup picture is on the back of the card. And Catwoman, you know, that's worth like about $400.
And this black and white.
Well, that's the Chiron from the original Star Trek episode.
Yes.
And that was from
out of the box.
The racist episode where they were, you know,
if you were
black on the right side or black on the left side, they were racist with each other. And the fun part about that episode is Frank Gorshin was the policeman that was after the anarchist who was, you know, the wrong side, black on the wrong side. I don't remember which side was which, but that was that was what they call a moral, you know, there was a moral to the story. What do you call that? Moral lesson.
Dilemma. Dilemma.
No, not dilemma. No, but this. Well, they had a moral dilemma because they destroyed their planet. So, you know,
all
in Star Trek,
the wrong color on one
you know,
side.
I think it was the episode was called "Let This Be Our Last Battlefield." I think that's what it was called, and it was a great episode of the Chiron. So that's a Star Trek alien Mego.
Uh-oh.
And some of those
he's
are quite mixed. Valuable.
Not
yeah, he's his knees always got broken. But
he's cool.
Actually, I have up for sale right now the very rarest Star Trek alien.
What is
the
that?
The Romulan. Supposedly there was some kind of warehouse fire or something, and the inventory was lost. And I have a mint carded Romulan. Yeah, that looks better than this one.
That's awesome.
Looks about like this one. And just a second.
Hi.
And that's up for like $1,500, I think. So we.
That's amazing. You know. But.
So Migos are what I love the most, and
that's what you love the most.
And as far as superhero figures? Toys, because those are the ones that I had when I was
superhero
a kid.
Toys. You also love G.I. Joes.
Yeah, I love G.I. Joes too. Yeah, because we always played Army in my neighborhood. That's a whole nother story because we were shooting each other with BB guns and wrist rockets and with. Rocks and like I have scars. This scar on my forehead. Where is it? That's from a rock. We just had rock fights.
There it is.
Yeah, I was bleeding like this, like a wrestler. So that's our daily update from Anthony's Comic Book Art, and we're gonna come back at you over the weekend with a couple more. So tune in. Thank you. Keep calm and keep collecting.
Yay.